Guys, welcome back to another Weed Memes. I'm not as high as I usually am, but I'm still pretty freaking high. I made a bong for like tobacco. Basically, I just did that, and then I'd put some water in it, then I'd sprinkle some tobacco that I got, and then I'd just goes fucking hard, bro. And I know bongs are like usually made differently, but that's how I made that one. So yeah, let me watch this video now. I'm liking this title already. Oh my god, I need more of that. Also, like, the fucking bong, it makes your voice gravelly. Like, I don't know how my mom's gonna react when she comes home and she hears my fucking voice. Like, bro, this, I should make a song. Like, fucking
lesbian. Are you calling a lesbian?
Huh? Shut up, my mom. That's so good,
bro. Just take the money, man.
Sorry about the mess. It's cold outside.
No, not you. Him.
Nigga, I am a cop.
These are so weird. Who's making these, bro? Bro, who's actually making these, though? Like, dead ass. Let's go swim with grave, all right. I've done two days for us, my dear. Oh, God.
Who are you waiting for?
My friend.
She said she was 12.
Listen, we know you're here to see an 11-year-old girl.
She said she was
12. Oh, my God. I want to get my snacks. All right, I'm going to get my snacks. Hold on.
Bro, I forgot I was recording, bro.
Shit, man, I forgot I was recording, bruh. Also, look at the fit, bruh. That's the front, and this is the back. Bruh, I got that fucking kick me shit. Alright, yeah, let's go.
Ooh, also,
I got a muffin with cheese on it.
Please subscribe, it would really help a lot. Only 2.5% of you guys are actually subscribed.
And it's fucking busting, bro.
Serve to submit your memes for the next compilation. The link is in the description and enjoy the video.
Where is it? Come on, please, don't lie to me. I had £3 yesterday, why the fuck? Yeah, I know I got cash, please.
I'm sorry, you know, I'm not gonna argue with people that are broker than me about money.
Understood. Yeah,
Alright, guys, I don't feel November. You know what I'm saying? After all good things come
things
to an end.
Falling.
Like slavery?
Oh, my TV's fucking muddy.
Muddy.
I'm like, what the fuck? I can't even hear you.
What the fuck?
Mason Greenwood, he's a strong, powerful player, just relentless in attack, and doesn't take no for an answer. Just ask his girlfriend.
Nah. Oh my god, bro, oh my god.
Thank you. Oh, it slipped out my hand. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. That won't happen again.
Forget the 20 minutes of added time in the first half.
What I've got is I've got a nice, large nan. My nan's dead.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
So that don't matter?
So it's non.
Hospital for like supporting. Hold on 1 second. You cry before you get exiled. No.
Huh? What the hell?
How many genders are there?
I don't know. I just got here.
Oh my God. He might just be an alien because aliens might not have gender. This sounds a business. Oh my God, look at him. He flexes nuts for real.
Let me show you. You can detect the color of street lights, the cars in front of you, next to you. You can even detect this pedestrian here. Check it out. And it even can detect the difference between a sedan and a pickup truck.
What? Huh? What is this, bro?
Six, five, four, three, two, one. Happy New Year!
Evie's gonna fall.
What the?
Ah! Ah! Bruh, nah.
Altına şimdi niye ilkan yedin? Instagram'da?
Sing Dural Light Kanchan.
Чего?
Sing Dural Light Kanchan.
Брат, нырок, нырок, делай нырок.
Опа.
Well, it's not exactly the same case, because one of us got laid last night.
Schmidt?
Yeah.
I will give you some dice.
Come on, give me some.
Dice is the only thing they need. Come on.
They need me to go.
How do you know this person?
Dad, this is Doug, a guy that I'm dating.
Oh, fuck. What is the topic of discussion?
Why are you dressed so professional?
Why am I dressed so professional? Well, you know, I have reservations in about an hour at Dorsey's. Do you have reservations anywhere? No? Okay. They don't have, don't you, can't you make reservations at your local KFC?
Like that. Oh my God.
Oh
yeah.
Wait, yeah, nah, I ain't got no hands.
You good, dog.
I be driving with my toes.
That's pretty dope, dog.
It is. I only got pulled over a couple times, but it's not that bad. They understand.
Yeah.
I need my car back though.
Yeah.
Winti Libriti Machiano.
Oh my God.
I just go by she, her. What about you?
I just use my name as my main pronoun.
What's your name?
Nick.
I just realized I had
but
the comb in my hair.
Pronoun, I just go by her. So just like you go by she, her, instead of she, I go by Nick, basically. So I got this exercise that I do basically for us to get comfortable with each other's pronouns. So basically, I'll start with the exercise. So for you, I'd go, you're she, her, you're she, her, you're she, her. And for me, you'd go. You can
so
go.
You're Nick. You're.
The music is something. Alright, that's the first. Alright, bruh. Oh shit, I'm not even full screen, bruh. That's how high I am.
Wanna know something? Ah, hey man, some salaza. Well, yeah, I want to know, where's the best chicken in Canada?
Crunchy chicken.
Mm.
Well, I always prefer KFC.
Oh, alright.
Which is the other side, but if you want to
go a little bit cheaper.
Mm-hmm.
Just go straight down
here.
Straight down. Bazooka chicken.
Bazooka.
Yeah, bazooka.
Hopefully they don't shoot me with them, do they?
No.
Alright.
He's been trained for many, many years.
Oh, fantastic. Well, I'll give it a go then. Nice one. Mark, is it?
Da-da.
There, son.
Take care.
He has found you guilty of first degree murder. I hereby sentence you to 2,500 consecutive life sentences plus 1,000 years. Once you pass away, you will receive an attempted escape charge with an additional 200 years being added to your sentence, which you will begin serving in the afterlife once you get to hell. Should you be reincarnated after your death and return to Earth as another person, you will be arrested at birth and you will spend your entire next life in the state penitentiary.
What is up, private Snapchat story? Today there's this girl in red hair crying. That's a massive L for her. Make sure to subscribe.
Off, you don't know me. How dare you? How dare you?
No, it's like my private story.
I don't care. How dare you come up to me and say that?
Yeah, that's my private story. Guys, she got triggered. I think she's a character.
The most asked question I get is, how are you so beautiful? The answer is, I don't know. I was born this way. I've always been like the most prettiest girl in class, in the world.
What?
That's cool.
Yeah. I haven't found why. Wait, can I ask why?
I feel like she a little too. We go eat that at Gasworks at sunset.
Oh, let's do it.
He gets playing.
And then we can just fucking see where it goes from there.
Yeah.
Dude, that's so fun, because it's fucking, like, delayed. So, I... Wait. Never mind, it's not delayed anymore.
Oh, shit, I can't lie.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
I don't understand.
Let me ask you a question.
Go for it.
Would you rather get $5 million
they're drunk. I'm sorry
cancer?
About the... I'm sorry about the... thing. Fuck, man. I'm sorry about fucking the microphone not being at my face. My bad.
What's the cash with the 5 mil?
Straight to your bank account. $5 million for cancer.
And what's the cash for cancer?
Ah, hold on. Fuck, man, I just coughed up some fucking snot and shit, it was bad.
What kind of fucking question is that?
Yeah, that's, it's pretty basic.
5 mil, I guess?
Same.
Okay.
I like that shit, huh?
Bro looks dropshipped. Bro looks zooted. She gave him an edible. Is that actually what happened, though?
Oh, I'm glad you find this funny. Wait till I get home. I'm shitting everywhere.
I thought you hated it there.
Changed my mind.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
You're just gonna let me go back home?
No. I thought you wanted to.
Yeah, because you don't love me anymore.
Huh? Did I say that?
When you yelled at me what? For trying to hold your hand in the car.
I didn't yell at you for trying to hold my hand. I yelled at you because you scared a customer off.
You're yelling at me right now!
Because you're being crazy.
Huh? Huh?
Where are you going?
Huh?
I don't know!
Huh?
My God.
Huh?
Fucking headache.
Huh? Oh my God, my cat's coughing. Bro, my cat's coughing hard as fuck. Like, listen, bro. Bro, I'ma go and get a video real quick. Hold up. Oh no, the cat stopped coughing, bro. Cat stopped coughing, bro.
Are you breaking up with me?
What? No. Can you just go back inside, please?
I'm cooking along.
Huh?
Hello, Gordy. Gordy. Gordon! Gordon! I need help, mate! I need help! You need help?
I need help with my cooking. Yeah, I do. I cooked once for my ex-girlfriend. Boy, that's the story, basically. She's my ex, so please help me.
Oh my god, dude.
Has anyone ever told you that you look a little bit like me?
Gordon, I get told a lot, but you know what? I've got the look, but I can't cook.
Stay with me.
Oh my god, dude, that is crazy.
Just out of interest, okay? That is so just crazy. Out of interest, what do you do for a living? What's your day job?
Me? I actually, crikey, I make plastic, Gordon, so this is a long way removed from cooking, so,
yeah.
Hey. Okay, good, Martin, tonight you're going to make 3 delicious courses. Forget the plastic, stay with me.
Great.
You scare me.
Yeah.
I've got a call at the moment.
I'm gonna lock in. Wait, hold on. All right. Lock in. Right now. What went on? Nah, that was too short. Hold on. Nah, I'm just joking. Right, hold on. Bro, that is so dumb.
Yeah. Are you on the phone to that boy who's like 2 meters down the road?
Yeah.
Tell me about Luton.
I was born here. Bred here.
Raised here.
Bro.
And I think it's the safest.
Yeah?
Yeah, really. And I'm being honest here. I think Luton is the most like...
Deadass.
You know what? Obviously, you do get like a few boys in the alleyway smoking this.
Yeah.
But that's normal though.
Bro, right, deadass.
But, let me say.
Why have you got 2 phones?
Huh?
Why have you got 2 phones?
That's my mum's.
One's for girls, one for family.
Tell me about it. That's the one.
Oh my god, bro.
Do you have a boyfriend by any chance?
No, I don't. Do you have a girlfriend?
Do you know what? I don't. Do you want to take my number? We could go out sometime.
Yeah, take my
number. Oh my god.
You know what? My mum's looking out the window.
Will you be in trouble if you're seen?
Shit, fuck. Bro, this fell down, bro. Alright, bro, where the fuck was I? Where the fuck was I, bro? Alright, right back here, bro. Alright,
let's go.
That's my mum's.
One's for girls, one for family.
Tell me
about it.
That's
the story of my life.
Do you have a boyfriend by any chance?
No, I don't. Do you have a girlfriend?
Do you know what? I don't. Do you want to take my number?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, take my number.
They're going to get married.
You know what? My mum's looking out the window.
Will you be in trouble if you're seen speaking to a white girl, non-Muslim white girl?
Yeah, tell me about it. That's why.
Yeah.
You leave him.
Bro, my camera is so delayed.
When I see him later on, I'll take care of him.
How's my son?
He's going to be all right.
Oh,
thank God.
Finally, some good news
for this guy. There's no other way to take that.
That's a great attitude. I gotta tell you, if I was getting this news, I don't know that I'd take it this well.
But you said he was all right.
Yes, he's lost his left hand, so he's going to be all right.
You son of a bitch!
Oh my god!
He's a very literal man. Yes, that's more the way I would take the news.
This guy again.
How is he, doctor? Oh
my god.
Looks like he's dead.
Oh my god!
Oh, little guy. The tears aren't coming. The tears just aren't coming.
Just to be clear, it looks like he's dead or he is dead.
It just looks like he's dead. He's got like blue paint on him or something. But he's going to be fine. What is wrong with you?
Doctor!
I'll let you see.
Oh my god!
Y'all told me to just... Oh my god! What do you mean? Calm down.
Bro is out of it.
Okay,
oh my god! This is something else!
No. I'm staying right here. Put your shirt on. I'll turn around. Look, you want your mom to help you?
Come on.
No.
You gave birth. You gotta
know that. Look, I don't want to see what you got. They gonna help you.
How does your leg feel today?
Oh, feeling good.
Man, this a long one, like, to be honest, though. Like, this a long one, bro.
Oh, my fucking God. What the fuck?
This nigga serious?
Bro, what the fuck going on? Bro, what the fuck going on in South Korea, bro?
I'll go to the server room.
Open up your ego.
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what?
Bro,
what the fuck?
That shit, okay. What the f- What the f-
I remember one time I saw this fucking like, there was like this ice cream truck, and there was this fucking fat kid, Randy just like, fee-fi-fo-fummed him, was right on the stairs, and he had his hand in a peanut butter jar as he was running up to it, and his mom got so mad, she was like, hey, no, it was so fucking weird, bro. I swear to God, bro. What the fuck? What?
Telling you first, you got to unlock this safe, thing. EJ, come, water. To this day.
Bruh, that one is an old one.
These are titans. All right, hold on. I gotta see what happens.
Titan these nuts around your neck.
Help me, please.
Bruh, what the fuck? Bruh, okay, bruh, I know I heard a lot of that, but do people actually do that? Bruh, like, actually, like, do people deadass? Why though?
Who's that? Who's that guy?
It's 7 in the morning.
I'm really walking around like.
Huh? What? Bro, I want a hotbox that, but I don't got nothing. Like, bro. Bro, I want a hotbox that, but I don't got nothing to fucking like hotbox it with. Or wait, no, I do. Like, I got my fucking makeshift bong, but I don't, like, bruh, I don't want the smell getting in there, bruh. Like, could you use a spoof? Actually, no, that might not work. Bruh, I want to hotbox something so badly. And the only area is, like, it's like my crawl space, which has no lights, but if I get a light, I might be able to. Man, I am yapping, bruh. Alright, let's go. Bruh, I don't understand that, but bruh, I'ma take some hits real quick, bruh. Bruh, just hit that fucking blunt, and this is a video of me with the tobacco bong. It's a little long, so yeah, editor, get this in, bruh. Alright, go. Actually, y'all know what? I'm just gonna edit this into the video, and yeah, let's go.
Alright, bro, we in the garage. No gold digger, bitch. Not that time, gonna slip a joint afterwards. I don't give a shit, yeah. Cause she's letting me. Got some water in this bitch. Bro, I'm gonna show y'all how a tobacco bong works, bro.
Yo, I'm giving no shit. I learned fucking school books because I wanna help her with it. I never really give a shit since it. That is when I really started making good shit. When I started giving no shit.
Y'all get your tobacco, bro. Y'all get your tobacco, bro.
bleeding frantic. Never really give a damn since she told me that shit. Rolling to the ash, gotta make my cash. Cops on my ass, gotta be quiet. Gotta get my
beer. Yo, let me calm down and put some cash. Get the fuck out of my house. I'll whoop your ass before I eat your ass. Now dash is
hot.
Yeah, this song gonna be the first go.
That's what
it's gonna be the last.
Like the last of us,
like the ass of us. I don't wanna know because I'm past the rust.
I'm loosened up, summer, I'm going through the rut.
If y'all know what that means, it means I know I wanna fuck.
Cause I'm fucking with a pussy and I'm fucking with a pussy.
Nigga, anything ends with us, see?
Man, I just ate an orange that she
a
was
nigga
citrusy.
Go and drink apple juice cause a nigga don't
trust
it.
Dreamy book, cause you what the fuck? I'd be just streets down here, no sus, no rust. I'm just the best and
it don't cost a lot to be the trotter, nigga wanna be just.
I'm the lust.
Hey, yeah, let me bust. My heart's reaction,
y'all.
My heart's
reaction, that's just your mind.
But you gotta allow what you gotta do to make it to the top, but no, Ellen's motherfucker.
I'm gonna hope it gets better tomorrow.
Doing shit as it should. Now, what you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb and you'll call the mental freeze, but that shit in slow motion, yeah. I would feel like to be an astronaut in the ocean. Fuck that shit, I'll be
I'm a fucking bitch. I'm just fucking slick. I be sucking up a fucking dick. Slapper on the shit. I'm a little high, low zitted, but I don't give a shit. Shitty high music, man, the shit gon' be the best. Y'all be hearing my other shit. Y'all be thinking I'm weak, a little piece of shit. This nigga know how to do this shit for real. He gon' know how to make his own motherfuckers feel
A.
Yeah. That's all I got. That's my whole
and
entire freestyle. That's my track. That's my freestyle. That's my track. I ain't gonna sugarcoat it, yeah.
Let's go again, yo, come again, nigga, cause I know gold, nigga, cause I'm slicker than a bitch in name with a pot. Don't give a shit, because she let me down pot. If the shit can't clap, then a nigga gets shot, yeah. Don't give a shit, because I'm gonna be a fucking
that looks like fucking Mickey Mouse would be out of nowhere right now,
give no shit, like a nigga, bitch, that's in her
as that, bro, and Jet, smell you later.
I text my mom. Bruh, I don't get this one, bruh. Bruh, how, bruh, huh? What the fuck? Bro, what? This is so stupid, bruh. Mulch is here! Mulch is here! Bruh, what happens if he trips, bruh? Bruh, what the fuck?
Stop saying I have a Roblox haircut. I do not have a Roblox haircut.
Shit. My mom's calling me, bro.
Hi, my bad. My mom asked me to take the dogs out, so I had to. So I.
So mom asked me to take the dogs out, so I.
Wake me up.
This guy dude. Bro, oh my god. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? Damn, this kind of goes hard, though.
No! Some more! All those patients that disappeared? They're dead!
Bro, what do you do?
Today is your birthday. Don't cry.
This is so good.
Happy birthday. Today is your birthday, don't cry, have fun, happy birthday. And if you have no cake, hot dog.
Bro, what the fuck, bro? Bro, how?
What, bro?
I said no pickles.
What the fuck?
It's okay, they can just take
I
that.
I said no pickles. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I said no pickles.
What the fuck, bro?
Just look at this goofy RPC, bro.
Alright, bro, I had these soaking in sriracha, bro. Hold on.
Nah, that's crazy.
Huh? Oh my god, bro. Damn, bro, these all is making me sweat, bro. Yeah, yo, that cat flag. Isn't that nuts?
How can you sing to my ears like open doors?
Yeah, no, no, no.
Oh! Oh my god!
Long before time had a name, the first spinjitzu master created Ninjago.
Dead ass though, like I don't even get like fucking like fucking I don't get it, bro.
SpongeBob betrayed us.
Your politics bore me.
Bro, who makes these? Bro. That's a rapper, dude.
I'm not a smart man.
Huh? Alright, bro, that's that, it wasn't whack, it was a good video, and yeah, peace out, bro.
Just a cramp?
Yeah, just cramp.
So you told me what can you eat to help you make you feel better?
Bananas.
Yeah, why bananas?
Monkeys never craps. You know, monkey never crap. because a monkey every day bananas. Two.
So how many did you have today?
Three.
So you no more cramp for you.
I need three banana because
three bananas.
Monkey never
lock
cramps.
In.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Arigato.
License and registration. Holy, Mr. President.
All right, you're doing fine, sweetie. Now, Malia, let's just go easy on the gas here and come to a complete stop. Okay. So, in the future, you want to try not to go through stop signs. Okay. Okay, just remain calm now, and what you're going to want to do is pull up right here next to the curb. This is why we want to stay in the lines and we want to follow rules. Remember this.
Red, dead ass.
License and registration. Holy. Huh? Mr. President.
Yeah, just teaching Malia to drive here.
Well, you guys ran a stop sign back there, but that's okay. You can go.
No. Well, Malia's got to learn what it's like to drive in the real world here. Now, this is called consequences, Malia. Now, I want you to go ahead and treat us like you would if I weren't the president. Not exactly what I had in mind.
I'm back.
Bro, who doesn't? What the fuck? Dude, it's only been 2 minutes, man. Oh,
wee! What was that?
Bro, look at my hair, bro.
Hey, my boy about to get jiggy.
I'm set to a half.
My boy about to get jiggy.
Dude, get out of therapy. I get that they're like helping you or something, but you're in there too much, man. Talk to your friends. We're your friends. You're just paying too much, man.
Y'all wanna be my friend?
Oh, what?
I see you.
man doesn't vibe, bro. Here, I'm gonna do a pretend microphone. Wait, no, I do have a microphone. Damn it. The original has that sound. Don't. Smash. Bro, what? Bro, what? Huh? Bro, huh?
What would Vin Diesel do? No regrets, no fear. No regrets, no fear. No regrets, no fear!
Bro, I don't... Bruh. 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 This is stupid.
Eat banana, bruh. Appeal to your liking, your incorporealness.
Huh?
One watermelon coffee!
Oh my god.
Did you get that thing all down?
All down?
Yeah, did you get it all that?
Huh?
All that. Oh, wait a minute. You talking about the oil change?
Yeah.
So why don't you just say that? I mean, what the f-? Every time I come over here, you always gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole, man. With your terminology, man. What the f*** is wrong with you, man? Man, just come on, man. Finish cutting my hair so I can get the fuck up out of here, man. Come on, cuz.
I got you. So I'm at the end now. You want me to get you from the back?
Get me from the back. See, this is the f- I'm talking about. Take this motherfucking cape off. Get me from the back? You talking about taping me?
Have you ever seen anything like this? How interesting. Just look at that.
Oh my god, bruh. Bruh, oh my god, bruh.
That's odd. I couldn't even venture a guess.
Bruh, I gotta play
Half-Life. Check it out, this is the chicken dumpster. Cookie dumpster. We're gonna go ahead and use the cookie dumpster. This is the grab and go ahead and use the grab and go ahead and use the cookie dumpster.
What the fuck? Hey, bro, what? I'm having an aneurysm, bro. Alright, bro. What's bro running from, bro? Bro, what the fuck, bro? Bro, what is going on? I just processed it, bro. What? Huh? Bro, what happened, bro? I thought he was like a part of the, like a tool in on the car for a good minute, bro. Bro, what? Bruh.
This gap right here,
yeah.
Because of that, I'm able to tell that this car's been in an accident.
Shit. Well, that's why you're the mechanic.
Bruh. Dude, oh my god, so real though. I mean, I like Taylor Swift, but yeah, she is not good for the environment. I mean, yeah, she is not. She's not an environment, bro. I kind of want to meet Taylor though, just see what it's like though. Bruh. Like dead ass, bro.
Master Bruce, are you all right, sir?
I'm tired, Alfred.
I shouldn't wonder. You've taken no meals today. I can't recall when you last slept.
Sometimes, old friend, I wonder if I'm really doing any good out there.
Bro, who does that? Like, actually, who does that?
Where you going, girl? Girl, where you going, girl?
Huh? Dude, this clip is so low.
Yeah, you really? Like Wendy's. Wendy's nut smack.
I saw it. It was big. It was all wiggly. And it ate everything.
It's horrible.
Bro, what the fuck, man? Oh my god, bro. Alright, bro. Another last one, bro.
Desperate is crying, yeah, I take her pussy slimy. I knew she got a boyfriend, but that bitch will never find me.